until further. And so I don't know what I'm going home to.
All right, you're doing it without weights because you can.
Okay. So
I'm gonna do
nice. So the workout of the day is so five of everything. It's five exercises, five times, up to five sets. Five exercises, five reps, up to five sets. Depending on your weight, you're at five, I'm at 10, you're at eight. Oh, perfect. Okay, so the first thing is get back to crescent lunge. So it's right, so head in line with your hip, in line with your heel. Shoulders, hips, the knee, the toe, all face forward. If there were headlights, you'd see them in front of you, right? So it's down and then you step up and just do five simple, get the motion. And I want that leg to come forward straight because we're preparing for handstands and press ups. Four, breathe, and it's a clean. Five. Next one, you come high knee, punch.
Oh, we're not switching.
Down, high knee. No, I want to stay on the same time. Same side. You can just do high knee to the shoulder. You can do high knee punch, or you can do high knee kick. Right, that was five. Now the next one's gonna be down, pull. So you straighten the front leg and pull. So you have push, push, pull. Breathe. No, we're staying on the same side. I want to fatigue it. Breathe, pull if you want. Five, punch. So I did all the modifications. So now the next one's come down to the ground. Come to a standing split. Nose to your knee. Now we can do that five times. Now I'm gonna show the advanced of this. Bring the leg down to the ground and come all the way up. We didn't do that before. So it's down, up, down, and pull. Go down, kick, stand in the split, hips face forward, flex the back foot. What's the matter, mister? Come up, high pull, punch, one more. We're gonna keep, drop the weight here though, and the transition on the fifth rep is come through, bring the knee, and I want you to come through pistol squat.
Ooh.
Or to the leg in front. Right, so come out behind you, standing split, and come forward even to just a hamstring stretch or a pistol squat, and then stand up. Great. Now we gotta do the four chair.
I am like, I have no balance right now.
You're gonna feel it in your ass.
Like, my ass is
the yoga pose is this.
Don't use those.
The standing leg should be on fire. Gorgeous. Breathe, hold, balance. Okay? I'm gonna go high knee. That was hard. So one of the other aspects of athleticism is being able to perform under fatigue. And that's what we're trying to do. Okay?
Just face planted.
Teaching your body.
Oh, trust me, I did that today.
Even when you're fully fatigued, you're still going up. So switch legs. Come here.
Face planted.
So it's picking up. Make sure you have that. Head in line with hips, head in line with heel. No. Even when you're bending, it's not breaking at the waist. It's
are we
one
switching
line.
Legs?
Yep, switch legs. So it's step back. First thing is come up, pull, clean. Elbows back, elbows front. Back, there's a transition of the weight too. It really should mess with your center of gravity. Next one, come high knee, punch. Come high knee, punch. If you want to kick, add a kick and a punch. Fight the balance, squeeze the butt of the standing leg, breathe. One more, and you're gonna stay back. Step back, and do a pull. Straighten the front leg. Pull, breathe, punch. Here, okay, get it? It's a little more advanced, Felicia, than probably what I've done with you. Next one,
really?
Come down. I'm just throwing it at you so fast, and it's a standing split. Hold, come down, and come up. Nice, Bree. Come here, awesome. If you want, you can just lower it. Standing split. You can just come to lower. Oh, you come to that. No, oh, don't use your lower back. Use your butt. Then the next ones come through to the hamstring or the pistol squat. All right, so a standing split. Come through, pistol squat. I'm getting better. And then end it. Whew. With this body weight back, get as low as you can. Can you do? Nice. I'm working to the crow. Your students are badass. Namaste. Okay? Huh? Good one. Stop. Now I don't want you to eat half.
Okay.
Staying away from you on purpose.
Wow.
That's a good one. That's what you wanted.
Okay.
You go for a run.
Yep.
And bring any other running shoes.
Okay.
Well, go on the beach and go barefoot.
Barefoot, that's it.
Just go on the beach, go barefoot. Nice, you're good. So now don't forget this one. It's the stretch. It's bind. Oh, baby. How are you going to bind with that? True.
I'm going
to
do this with a
weight. Oh, here. Oh, did you just hear that pop?
Threw myself out.
Nice. Here, it's this bind right like that. Ugh.
So right here, right?
Mm-hmm. Gorgeous.
Open.
And you can transition like this.
Yes.
Yes. Nice. I think I did enough handstands right now. Perfect. I like that. You got that on video? Nice. Alright, yay! So is that a namaste?
That's a namaste.
Should we stretch our quads a little?
What time tomorrow?
7:30.
Perfect.
Does that work for you?
Yeah.
What time are you flying?
4.
Okay, so we have to do 30. A really good stretch, remind me.
Yeah.
For back stretch. So you should feel good after
position.
This.
I did it better probably the other one, but.
Pretty. Roll your hip down more to me. Flex your back foot. Okay, so look. So you're doing window like cheerleader, right? Here's cheerleading window. Ah, I'm having a hard time balancing today.
Same.
It's this. Hips down. Well, you know what? We haven't done it on this sand either. And they just put the water in. So maybe it's just the whole energy of it too. It's resettling itself. Oh, pretty. Oh, that was pretty. I got all of us at the same time. That's going to be a picture.